The new Outlook for Windows brings the latest features and a new design to your Outlook app. Let's look at some of the changes. Starting on the left, the new navigation helps you to quickly access your email, calendar, contacts, or any other app you frequently use. At the top, the ribbon now has a clean, simplified look, but you can still switch back to the classic ribbon if needed. Also, you can customize the ribbon to ensure you have easy access to everything that is important to you. The new Settings section gives you access to all of your Outlook settings for Accounts, General Settings, Mail, Calendar, and People. Back on the Accounts tab, you can add additional email accounts so that you can access everything from one place. You can also do this from the bottom of your folder list. If you want a quick look at your day without switching to your calendar, open the My Day panel to see everything that's happening. And if an email is important to you, pin it to the top of your folder. Categorize it, a function that has been updated for the new Outlook, or snooze it if you want it to be redelivered later when you're able to address it. And if you need a function that isn't yet supported in the new Outlook, use the toggle to quickly switch back to Classic Outlook to access the functionality you need. Explore all these great features and more in the new Outlook.